Nearly 46 million people, men, women, and children, are living in slave-like conditions in the world today. Tens of thousands of them are here in the UK, forced into a life of slave labour, domestic servitude, and sexual exploitation. They are in our towns, communities, and businesses. Many are away from view. Others are hidden in plain sight, and many people never realise this cruel practice is taking place right under their noses.
Good morning, Salvation Army Anti-Trafficking.
Since 2011, the Salvation Army has been appointed by the UK government to manage the care of men and women who have been through this horrific ordeal.
Police,
where you are. The Salvation Army work very closely with the government. From the moment the police decide to carry out a raid, they will communicate with the Salvation Army and we will be there at the forefront to be available to assist victims.
When potential victims are found, they are taken to a safe place by Salvation Army volunteers. The Salvation Army runs a network of safe houses across England and Wales. Here they're provided with support to begin to recover and rebuild their lives.
Anything you need, you just come down and see us, all right?
We work closely with a number of subcontractors to provide that support across England and Wales. And that support can include financial or legal assistance, medical treatment or counselling.
If they wish to return to their home countries, the Salvation Army will give them support. If they are UK citizens or are entitled to stay in the UK, the Salvation Army will help them find somewhere to live, a job, or training to prepare for work.
Thanks to donations that we receive, we have something called the Victim Care Fund, and that Victim Care Fund will provide financial assistance to victims outside the contract, supporting individuals into educational courses or receive specialist treatments, as well as assisting with rent deposits, for example, when they leave our services.
The work to combat modern slavery doesn't stop here in the UK. The Salvation Army is working through its international projects to raise awareness of the risks in places where people are particularly exposed to trafficking.
The Salvation Army work within communities across the world to ensure that they aren't victims of slavery. Modern slavery and human trafficking, it's something that desperately needs to be clamped out, and we will be at the forefront of that, and one day it will happen. Mm-hmm.